Oracle Smart View for Office provides a common Microsoft Office interface for Oracle EPM Cloud, Oracle Analytics Cloud, Oracle Fusion ERP, and Oracle on-premises data sources. It also supports extensions for specific data sources. Smart View is available as a client add-in for Microsoft Office installations on Microsoft Windows, and as a browser add-in for Microsoft Office 365. This video shows you how to install the Microsoft Windows client add-in. To see how to deploy the browser add-in, please see our related video. You download the Smart View installer from oracle.com. You can access the download page by browsing from the resources page. You can also access the Smart View download page directly by signing into an EPM Cloud environment. From the user menu, select Downloads. Scroll down to Smart View, then select Download from Oracle Technology Network to open the download page. This example demonstrates the steps using Google Chrome. The steps in other browsers may differ slightly. Click Download Now, sign into your Oracle account, and accept the license agreement. Click the Download button to download the installer. Save the file to a local folder of your choice. Double-click to open the Oracle Download Manager and select the directory for the setup files. When the download is complete, extract the zipped files. Ensure that all Microsoft Office programs are closed, then double-click SmartView.exe to start the installation. I'll accept the default destination folder. When the installation is complete, click OK. Some EPM Cloud components use extensions to expand Smart View functionality. You can download available extensions from the user menu in your EPM service. For example, as an administrator for this planning data source, I'll download the Planning Admin extension. You should install extensions after installing the Smart View client. Browse to the download folder and run any installers for your downloaded extensions. The next time you open Microsoft Office, the Smart View ribbon is displayed. Use the Smart View panel to add connections to data sources. Smart View supports two types of connections: shared connections and private connections. Shared connections are usually set up by administrators and can be accessed either from a central server or host location or via an XML file that is stored locally on each Smart View client machine or on a web server. They can be set up to one or multiple EPM cloud providers per shared connection, as long as the supported cloud providers reside on the same domain. Private connections are single provider connections. You create them either by saving a shared connection to your local computer by using a wizard, or by entering a URL to a provider data source. Let's create a private connection using the wizard. In the Smart View panel, click Private Connections, then click Create New Connection. Select the provider type. In this example, there's only one option. Installing some extensions will give you more options. Enter the connection URL. You can get the URL syntax from your administrator, or find it in the Smart View User's Guide on docs.oracle.com. I'll connect to a planning instance. You can also choose to make this your default connection. Click Next to continue. Enter your username and password. Expand the servers list to find the application you're connecting to. Select the application, then click Next. Finally, enter a custom name and optional description for your connection and click Finish. Two entries are added to your connection list. The server name is listed under the Planning Business Process, and the entire connection URL is listed under Quick Connect URLs. You can use either entry to connect. Now let's add a Quick Connect URL to a profitability and cost management data source. To create a Quick Connect URL, simply enter the connection URL in the connection text box and click the Go arrow. The connection is added. When you click on the server node, you're prompted to connect. I'll select the planning connection. Select Set Active Connection for this worksheet. When the worksheet is connected to a data source specific tabs are displayed. In this example, the planning ad hoc ribbon. Once a worksheet has an active connection, you can start working with data from the connected data source. For planning, you can start ad hoc analysis from one of the plan types, or open a planning form in form or ad hoc mode from the library folder. Connections are worksheet specific. You can have worksheets in the same workbook connected to different data sources. You can view worksheet connection information for ad hoc and forms worksheets using the Sheet Info option on the Smart View tab. Smart View remembers the worksheet connection when you save the workbook. The next time you open the workbook, you can simply refresh the worksheet to establish the connection again and retrieve fresh data. To view your extensions, open Smart View options. The Extensions tab shows a list of your available extensions. Notice that the Planning Admin extension I downloaded and installed earlier is listed here. The Smart Query extension is installed by default when you install the Smart View client. Your Smart View system administrator controls the extensions available for you to update and install through the Smart View client. To manually update extensions and check for new extensions, click the Check for Updates, New Installs, and Uninstalls link. Select an extension update location, then click Get Updates. The extension list is updated with updates and new installs from the extension update location. In this example, the Narrative Reporting extension was added to the available extensions list. Some extensions, like the EPM Books extension, are available only through the Extensions tab. You can use the links in the extension list to update, install, or remove extensions. You're now ready to work with Smart View. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.